They will kill.
Yes, so we have to kill them and we eat. We kill and we
that
eat.
That means you are hearty. The children of God. And so he is a hearty God.
See, we don't kill all the animals at
once.
So the rest which remain, they will reproduce. If we have killed all of them once, then it's a great thing.
Some guy stronger than himself that he eat.
No. We don't promote cannibalism. No. Yes.
Just discuss.
So you take rice?
Yeah, we take rice,
vegetables,
grains, barley, wheat, meat, bread. The Christ used to eat bread.
Yes.
And tea? You take tea?
Come.
You don't take
we
tea?
We take fruit juice.
Fruit juice? You take the original one from the tree or the produced one?
Well, we take from the tree and we take from the tree. We offer to the Lord. Yes, the offering is the Lord.
We have on the boat.
No, I mean, when you take a raw one and eat
it. No, or, raw. When it's ripe.
No, when it's ripe. I mean, or you process it, you take it to the machine.
No.
Okay, you take the natural one.
Simple living, high thing.
Yes, life is simple. But it depends on each and everyone how he faces it.
Of
because some have complicated it.
That is because God has got guideline. So religion means law of God. So
yes.
What he says,
yes, but
we don't change it.
Exactly, we don't change it. But he gave us what we call a world. And that world is each and every individual. But the law is there. But every individual, how he approaches the law. Don't do it, but my word say no. Let me taste. So slowly, I get approach rate. And one day, I go contrary to the law. The law is there. It is good. When you follow, it is good. But our nature, we have this innate world within us.
Temptation.
We are not able to control that temptation. So we always commit. We always go contrary to the law.
God is watching.
Exactly.
He's being recorded.
No.
The day of judgment will come.
Who face him?
And catch him.